I have been overweight since I quit smoking in 2001. And it just seemed like I kept gaining weight and kept gaining weight and kept gaining weight. And it never seemed to come off. I could take it off for a little bit and then turn around, and I would turn around and put it right back on. I'm embarrassed to say this, but I had let myself get to 339 pounds. So I was unhappy with myself. I was unhappy with my life. I was mentally and physically exhausted every day. I needed to do something to where I felt like I was living again. I had the surgery in September of 2015. I was at 303 pounds at the time I had surgery. Last week I hit Wonderland, where I was under 200. I'm more active, I have more energy. I can get out and do what I want to do without worrying if I'm going to be too hot, too out of breath, too tired. I have said that the gastric bypass has saved my life in more ways than one. In February of 2016, I went to a nurse practitioner and saw her regarding a sinus infection. And she had made mention that I was behind on my mammogram. I had not had a mammogram in 3 years due to my weight. I was too embarrassed. On March 16th, I got the diagnosis that I had breast cancer the day before my 50th birthday. I've had a double mastectomy, had right axillary node resection, and am now undergoing chemotherapy. The gastric bypass saved my life, because I don't think I would have went and had that mammogram if I wasn't confident enough in my body image to get undressed in front of somebody to have that done. Dr. Pernin and his team has literally saved my life twice.